Alright, so today we are going to be p playing Death Run. It starts in 10, 9, 8, 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go. I don't know if I'm a runner or I'm. Okay, I'm the runner. Alright, let's go. Oh. It's hard to go when everyone is standing in front of you at the same time. So I'm gonna use this. Aha! I got in front of everyone. Okay. No! Why? So that's what they do. They can set off trap. They can set off traps to try and kill you. That was close. I don't even know what that did, but I died. We might actually be able to get two games in today. Really? Okay, so you need to be careful about that. Okay, so there's barrier blocks there. Okay, do that back. I can't see because that person was there. Seriously, I tried to jump backwards, but obviously that didn't work. Oh, yes, I thought I was gonna fall there. Okay. That was actually kind of not efficient. I should have just waited and used it there, but I didn't know that that was coming up. Okay. Okay, so I just beat the game. Okay, it says game over. I like running the map again as if I'm still playing, just because it's something to do. So let's see. I came in third place! Okay, so let's end this video on a positive note. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll be back with more. Bye!